He went all over. He went to America and became champion, spring champion of the world. And he owned the Albion Tavern in Stoke Street, just around by here.
Ah, right, okay.
Yeah.
So that's how far he could jump.
Yeah. Wow.